Breonna Taylor, Yassin Muhammad, George Floyd, and all the other victims of police brutality. And prayers go out to all the families.
Yeah.
It seemed like only yesterday we was playing cops and robbers in the park. Now they beat us, all they bullets shoot us right up in the heart. All this built up animosity be flooding in my head, just by the color of my skin, but underneath we all bleed red. Must be hard for you to see, cause mine's the one that spilled. Too blind to see my pure humanity, this can't be real. And my life ain't even on the criminal record put on blast, trying to justify the killing, desperate covering your ass. Sadly this shit is all the same to those who look like me. Don't even matter if you come up, my nigga, you lightly to be harassed cause you got cash and rockin' new white tee. That systemic racial cleansing sound like you might be a dictator in the making, why you do that? Not a single gun in sight, but yeah, you blew that. I was my family, only means you made them lose that. And now I pray to God my daughter never get abused that. I'm probably wasting time, shit fall on deaf ears. It's heavy on my mind, I'm feeling reckless. I got it on my chest, but I would rather get us off the chains and let them know